has to change the trajectory on youth unemployment. We have to move the dial. The truth is, there is no real sense of a national crisis in South Africa today about youth unemployment. The hard truth is that the current approaches by government and the private sector are what you could call marginal in terms of numbers when we're looking at the scale of 7.5 million people not doing anything at all. So what is CDE's agenda for action? You can summarize it very quickly. We need faster growth, we need lots more firms, we need millions more jobs, we need to reduce the costs of employment for young people, we should support urbanization. Many young people have to move to places of more economic opportunity, and our cities need to plan for expansion. And lastly, we should be flooding poor areas with improved schools and work-relevant training. Growth and jobs has to trump all other priorities. The bottom line of all of this is South Africa needs a new kind of economy, growing faster, much bigger, more open to new firms and innovation, much more labor-intensive. If we can do that, it can be much more inclusive. Economic transformation is to mean anything beyond a political slogan. It has to have significant job creation at its heart. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's work hard to make South Africa a country for young people. Said CDE is releasing three documents tonight. The first called No Country for Young People, and it looks at the facts and the situation and what is holding us back and what we should do. The second document is really looking at business-led, enterprise-led growth and how we could think about this in a more effective way in lots and lots of places around the country and what to do about places where young people are just left stranded with nothing, and they live in places with very little economic potential. And the third is a guide to smaller cities and towns who don't have the sort of capacity big metros have to try and apply this. What would we do first if we were in a city or town and we're looking for expanded growth and employment? Jobs can transform South Africa. I think we should make this the top issue for the next general election and make political parties account for this, and we should make a new government account for their performance on youth unemployment as well.